grill job.
Des Américains?
Oui, mademoiselle, nous sommes Américains.
Vous parlez français, monsieur?
Oui.
Nous sommes trois novices et sœur Thérèse du couvent près d'ici.
They're from the local convent, lieutenant. One of them is a sister and the three others are postulants.
Notre mère supérieure, elle est très malade.
This mother superior in the card. She's very sick.
Doc. She's dead, huh?
Qu'est-ce qu'il y a, mon enfant?
Mère supérieure est morte.
Elle est morte. Que Dieu ait son âme.
Ainsi soit-il.
Nous irons avec vous. Notre supérieur nous a dit de trouver les Américains, que nous serions en sécurité.
Lieutenant. Their mother superior asked them to look for the Americans, that they would be safe with us. Now they want to come along.
That's impossible. We've got to make time. We can't. I told them to stay close. Move as fast as they can.
Very well. Le lieutenant a dit que vous restez avec nous. Vous restez en groupe. Nous sommes très pressés, hein? Il faut marcher très vite.
Merci, mon lieutenant.
Jason. And Vic Morrow.
Page, call company.
Yes, sir.
Ask him how long it's been since the crowd's pulled out of here.
All right, sir.
Checkmate King 6, this is Checkmate King 2, over. Checkmate King 6, this is Checkmate King 2, over.
This is Checkmate King 6, over.
Lieutenant, this I crossed about 3 hours ago, but not since.
We've reached Checkpoint Apple. No crowds around here for about 3 hours. Do we push on, over?
Negative. You've got crowds on both flanks now. You've got your neck out a mile. Pull back fast. Over.
Roger, out. All right, let's get out of here. The press is going to have us in a pocket. Tell them to get a move on.
Allez, dépêchez-vous. Faut que nous partions.
Mais non. Il faut d'abord enterrer notre supérieur.
Now they want to bury the mother superior, lieutenant, before they leave.
You tell them to get going and we'll all need burying.
Écoutez, mes sœurs, on n'a pas le temps d'enterrer mère supérieure. Nous sommes pressés. Dépêchez-vous.
Non,
il faut le faire.
A couple of crowd patrols working their way in from the east, Lieutenant.
Great. Now we got them on three sides. All right, there's only one way we can go, west. Let's move out. And remember, as long as we got the civilians with us, duck all fights.
Where's the old one? Where's that old sister?
Où est la sœur qui était avec vous?
Vous l'avez vue partir? Oh, je regarde le lieutenant.
Moi aussi. Peut-être elle est retournée pour chercher l'enfant.
Ah, mais oui, naturellement, c'est ça. On pense que Sœur Thérèse est retournée pour l'enfant. Il était sous les décombres du couvent.
Well, she thinks that Sister Thérèse went back to the convent to find an infant that was buried in the rubble after the convent was bombed.
What do you mean? They went off and left a little baby lying in the rubble while they go pushing his cart around?
Écoutez, mademoiselle, je comprends pas très bien. Enfin, un enfant dans les débris...
Non. C'est une statue. Le petit Jésus de Prague. C'est notre enfant.
Ah, oh, c'est une statue, lieutenant. They call it the little child Jesus of Prague.
Where's the convent?
Où est le couvent, mes sœurs?
C'est par ici.
Down this way, lieutenant.
Wait here. Come on, Cage.
Hello, John. Pick up the radio for me, will you?
Que votre règne arrive, que votre volonté soit faite sur la terre comme au ciel. Donnez-nous aujourd'hui notre pain de chaque jour.
Would you ladies like some food?
Non, merci.
Non, c'est
pas
besoin.
Merci,
je vous salue, Marie, pleine de grâce. Le Seigneur est avec vous. Vous êtes bénie entre toutes les femmes. Que votre volonté soit faite sur la terre comme au ciel.
Knock it off. Now, the Krauts are in town right now. Little John, take the point. West, as fast as we can go.
Nous faisons peut-être pas parce qu'il y a des Allemands sur ton village. Nous prierons pour vous. Priez.
Hey, Lieutenant. She says, don't worry if there are Krauts in the village, she'll pray for us.
Priez, mademoiselle. Priez.
Come on, Little John, let's move.
Let's go.
Thank you.
marche pas dans un fossé.
She says one doesn't walk in a ditch, Lieutenant.
You tell her one walks in the ditch if one wants to live.
Écoutez, mademoiselle, faut marcher dans le fossé si vous voulez vivre. Allez, allez, venez.
Ne vous en faites pas, mademoiselle. Regardez-moi.
Come on, let's go.
Wonderful, wonderful ladies.
Little John, take a look.
Grouse!
True, Kurt.
How far? About 500, maybe 1,000 yards.
I want quiet, absolute quiet.
Shh, sweetie, si no serious, ne parlez pas.
We get back to that barn we saw, on the double.
Allez, on retourne à la ferme immédiatement. Allez, allez, allez.
Kirby, fix up a place for him to sit down. Little John, watch outside. Paige, set the radio on the bench.
Yes, sir.
Mamsel?
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
Krauts. Setting up a machine gun.
Est-ce qu'il y a du danger?
Les Boches sont à l'extérieur, mes soeurs.
Ne vous en faites pas. Nous prierons l'enfant Jésus de Prague.
She says not to worry, Lieutenant. She'll pray little child Jesus of Prague.
Tell her we'll wait till dark and sneak back to our lines.
Sister Thérèse, nous allons rester ici jusqu'à la tombée de la nuit. Et plus tard, nous allons nous faufiler vers nos positions.
She's all right. She just fainted. She seems like she's pretty weak.
Elle ira mieux. C'est seulement qu'elle n'a rien mangé.
Taisez-vous.
What is it?
Well, her friend here hasn't eaten, and she told her to be quiet.
How long has it been since they've eaten?
Et combien de temps?
Trois jours.
They haven't eaten in 3 days, Lieutenant.
Well, Little John offered them some food back there.
Well, y'all did. They wouldn't take it. I just figured he wasn't hungry.
Any rations left?
Si on vous a offert à manger, vous avez refusé.
Ce sont les hommes qui travaillent, qui se battent. Ils doivent manger.
Men who work, men who fight need the food more than we do. That's our answer, Lieutenant.
Ma'am?
Oh, mais non, non, c'est pas pour moi, c'est pour vous, ma chère.
Non, non, j'insiste, je vous en prie.
Non.
Non, pour vous, mon enfant.
Lieutenant, those Krauts out there, they ought to have some rations.
Forget it.
But, sir...
I said no. You got the machine gun post, you're going to have every German in the area looking for you. It'll be dark soon, we'll go out then, but we're going to give the Krauts a long time to sack in, real good. We'll split security 5 ways. I'll take the first hour.
It's hard to tell. They got their eyes closed, but it ain't easy to sleep when you're that hungry. Come on, Lieutenant, those Kraut gums would be easy to take out there in the dark.
Sure they would. And what happens when some Kraut non-com comes around on inspection? What then? Look, I want those women to eat as much as you do. But I also want them to live. I want us all to live.
How's it going, Cage?
I feel them, Lieutenant. They're out there moving around.
It's like having a crowd detector up in my head. All the live ones, too. It's time to pull out, wake them up.
All right.
Sister, she's gone. Where is she?
Mademoiselle, Sister Thérèse, où est-elle? Répondez-moi, où est-elle?
Elle est allée pour chercher la statue de l'enfant. Elle dit que nous en avons besoin puisqu'on est en danger.
Oh, she went back to the convent, Lieutenant. She thinks the statue's gonna keep her out of danger. She knew she was going. Why didn't she wake me up?
Pourquoi voulez-vous pas dire, Lieutenant?
Elle m'a défendu. J'ai fait le vœu d'obéir.
She told them not to say anything. They've taken the vow of obedience, Lieutenant. What do we do now?
We do nothing. The town will be crawling with krauts.
All right, Cage. You and I will go back.
What's going on? Where are you going?
Sister Teresa went back into town to pick up the statue. Give us half an hour, then pull out of here and head west.
Yes, sir.
Come on. HQ. Go see if the old nun's here.
All right, Doc.
Écoutez, vous en venez avec nous pour pas rester dans le village, comprenez donc. Écoutez.
Lieutenant, she's stubborn as a mule.
Je dois trouver l'enfant Jésus. Laissez-moi tranquille.
She won't leave until she finds that statue, Lieutenant. Écoutez, ma soeur, soyez raisonnable. Fou, vous restiez avec nous, vous avez compris?
Je vous en prie, venez, les Allemands sont dans le village. Venez avec nous.
Comprenez, il faut venir avec nous. Restez pas dans le village, les Allemands sont partout.
Jésus.
Je vous en prie, venez avec nous. Venez.
Jésus.
Comment, venez, les bois sont à l'extérieur. Comment,
allez. was hampered in that.
Laissez-moi passer.
Ah, vous parlez seulement français?
Oui.
Alors, nous aurons une petite conversation. Hein? Tiens. Alors, ma mère, asseyez-vous ici. Asseyez-vous ici. Alors. Qu'est-ce que vous faites ici?
Je viens prendre l'enfant Jésus.
Compris, compris. Et mes papiers aussi, non? Rendez-moi les papiers que vous avez pris.
Je n'ai pas de papier. Mais non, je n'ai pas de papier.
Je vous donne une minute à me dire où sont les papiers. Où sont les papiers? Vous n'avez que 10 secondes. 10 et 9 et 8 et 7 et 6 et 5 et 4 et 3 et 2 et 1.
Laissez-moi passer, Pache.
Non!
Laissez-moi passer. L'enfant Jésus de Prague l'ordonne.
Calm down, Paige.
En faites pas. Vous en faites pas, ma sœur.
Soyez calme. Vous êtes en sécurité avec nous, hein?
Paige, look.
No.
Look. Banders. That's right. 103rd Panzers. Over.
But they're supposed to be almost 50 miles north of your position. Anything around there you can use for an OP. Over.
No, sir. We're on the run. Anything we could use as an observation post would be back in town. We just left there. Over.
King 2, if the 103rd Panzers are that far south, we need to know where, so we can order an airstrike. Over.
All right. I'll see what we can do. Out.
He wants to go back in that burg and set up an OP there, nut.
Cage, I didn't see any church steeple back there. Ask her if there's a building in town tall enough for an observation post.
Very well, sir. Mademoiselle, est-ce qu'il y a un édifice dans le village qui est assez élevé pour un poste d'observation?
Je ne sais pas. Nous, les novices, nous n'avions jamais la permission d'aller en ville jusqu'à ce jour-ci.
See, up to today, they never had permission to go to town, so the fee doesn't know.
Oh, good. We can head for home then, right?
L'échange des bains a une tour.
Hey, Lieutenant, your wine exchange has a tower on it.
How do we find it? Ask if she'll show us the way, Cage.
Vous pouvez nous y conduire, ma sœur Thérèse?
Mais certainement.
It's clean, Lieutenant. Those stairs lead to the tower.
Okay, little John.
Kirby, come with me. Take the radio.
Once we're able to get a good look.
I'll probably stay up here all day and won't see nothing.
Call in.
Yes, sir. I checked me King 6. This is King 2, over.
This is King 6. Did you find what you were looking for, King 2? Over.
Affirmative. Stand by.
Lieutenant.
Here are the coordinates. Abel, Howe, Fox, Uncle, Peter, Oboe. Confirm, over.
Confirm. How's the view, over?
Still too dark. We'll have to wait till daylight to see. Hold it, wait one. See anything?
No, sir. It's coming in from the east, though.
What's the new SOI for crowd tanks, pigeons?
Yes, sir.
King 6, this is King 2, over.
This is King 6, over.
Flock of pigeons coming in from the east, over.
How many, over?
Too dark to tell. Sounds like quite a flock, though, over.
Roger, wait one.
Kirby, tell Cage I want him and Doc to get those women out of here, back to the barn. It's gonna be a lot of trouble this end of town.
Well, what about us? When are we gonna get out of here?
Just tell Cage that we'll stay here long enough to get some intelligence for the flyboys. And we'll join him back at the barn.
Yes, sir.
King 2, this is King 6, over.
This is King 2, over.
You may have nipped something big in the bud. Stand by, right where you are. Keep me informed. Out.
Lieutenant wants you and Doc to take the ladies back to the farmhouse. Little John, you keep an eye on things down here.
All right.
Hey, mademoiselle. Le lieutenant me dit de vous reprendre à la ferme immédiatement. Allez, 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 allez. Allez, venez.
Would you like me to carry this for you, ma'am?
Allez, dépêchez-vous.
High ridge to the east. Those tanks must be the other side of it. Can you make out anything?
No, just a bunch of bombed out streets.
Wait a minute. It's coming clear. Infantry. Lots of it. Spread out wide.
Yeah, they got plenty of armor behind them.
Yeah, our flyboys are gonna have a field day. Infantry is rabbits. What's attack bombers?
That's chorus girls. I can remember that one, okay? You know, Lieutenant, that's what I want in the next war. One of them cushy jobs in Paris. Just sitting there guzzling cognac and thinking up those corny words for the SOIs.
King 6, this is King 2, over.
This is King 6, over.
Big activity in a ridge just east of here. Lots of rabbits on top of the ridge, over.
Give me the coordinates of your target.
Ridge coordinates, 1, 1, 5, 6, 3, 4, 9, 2. Confirm, over.
Confirm, over.
All right, we'll be pulling out. Don't want to be caught here when our chorus girls arrive, over.
King 2, there'll be a delay. Chorus girls will take a while. We're sending confetti meanwhile, lots of it. But we'll need eyes. Confirm, over.
Kirby. They're going to be using artillery till the flyboys get here.
Well, what are we going to do? We're going to get caught in our own shorts if we stay here to call the shots.
Confirmed. Your confetti throw is all set, over.
All set. Good luck. Over.
shorts are hitting us. Add 200. Repeat. Add 200.
Back of the lines. Tell them to watch them shorts.
We're on their side.
Stand by, King 6. Lieutenant.
This is King 2, over.
How about those pigeons? Are they moving? Over.
Not yet. We forced them to button up, but the rabbits are still coming on. Drop 100. Repeat. Drop 100. Over.
You got them sisters out of here.
I didn't know it was as well.
Oh. Où est le statue?
What?
Vous avez perdu le statue.
Oh,
soyez calme,
monsieur.
Soyez tranquille.
I left your statue back there where we rested.
Oh, that's fine.
Je
just what we needed.
Jésus.
I'll go back and get it.
All right.
Je veux l'envoyer, Jésus. Oh, monsieur.
Oh, ma soeur, écoutez.
Essayez-vous. Oh, monsieur. Maman, on va la chercher.
You're coming in from that direction. Well, the squad, they're going to be cut off. Listen, Doc. You go back and tell the lieutenant we're being flanked from this side. Tell him to call the artillery. Get going. Well, what about you and them? You'll be caught in our shelling. We'll take our chances. We'll hide in a cellar or something. Get going. Écoutez, ma soeur. Venez avec nous. C'est pas le temps pour les statues. Restez tous ensemble. On est pressés. Allez, venez.
Oh, non.
Dépêchez-vous, dépêchez-vous.
King 2, this is King 6. Good news. The chorus girls are on their way. Over.
I only hope we last till they get here. We got the crowd infantry holding up. But drop another 5-0. Repeat, drop another 5-0.
King 2. King 6 to King 2. Over.
This is King 2. You still got an OP. Wait one. Nice going, King 6. Nice going. We got them on the run. Add 150. Get them as they go.
Lieutenant! Lieutenant!
What are you doing back here?
You're being flanked from the north, Lieutenant. Crouch are moving in.
Where's Cage?
He's trying to get back here with the sisters.
How far away are those Krauts?
Not very far, less than a half mile. But they got troop carriers, and Cage can't make any time with those women.
King 6, this is King 2, over.
This is King 6, over.
You gotta bracket this OP. We're being hit by more Krauts from the north. That's our blind side. Confirm, over. But I can't see how good you're doing. Like I said, this OP is blind on that side. Over.
Hey, Lieutenant, listen.
It was a little rough, Lieutenant, but we made it.
Nous espérons sincèrement que nous n'aurons pas dérangé ni vous ni vos soldats, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant, she hopes that she didn't cause us any trouble. Let's go home.